All right, here in the Southwest, we're still dealing with some Pacific moisture in the form of heavier coastal rains, but also heavy snow in the Sierra Nevada region. Looking at warmer temperatures to build in as we take you through the early part of April. So as we take a look at our watches, warnings, and advisories, those pink colors indicate winter storm warnings for the Sierra Nevada range. Winter storm watches posted for Northern California, and we still could be dealing with 2 to maybe even 3 feet of snow by the time this is all said and done. So we just continue to add to what has been a very impressive winter season thus far. Things, of course, have transitioned into spring, but our precipitation continues nonetheless. A little more than an inch of total liquid in Redding. That'll add to impressive tallies as well. This particular storm system really starts to kind of dial back, though, as we get into midweek. Early part of April could be a little bit wetter than average and also warmer than average here across most of the region. Temperatures today topping out almost 90 in Phoenix and Tucson.